Are you ready to set sail?
I'm ready. On to the raid.
We will use my crew for the first outing. Easier for me to show you what lies along the riverbank. Later, you are welcome to send your own Jomsvikinger along the paths we travel. Mine could use the rest. This river does not appear on many maps. Few know how to navigate it, but the Jomsvikinger have been learning its currents. An old friend said it was a smuggling route for Roman traders. She claimed it was useful in hiding their tracks. In fact, it is so well hidden, you could raid your very neighbors and they would never know it was you. Something to think about. Villages. Not hoarders of wealth, mind you, but well worth the trouble if you're seeking rations for the crew. Remember, my crew is like a pack of trained wolves. They will respond to your... freely and loudly.
ourselves to be everything. We should return to the ship.
Come, we've outstayed our welcome. I've had tougher fights in taverns.
Well, stay alert. The smoke from the flames will alert camps downriver. The fighting will get tougher as we go.
Run up the sail!
There! Military camp! You will find foreign supplies and even gear if you're lucky. They will put up a fight, but so be it, yeah?
Yes, sail!
See clear!
Come here!
This looks valuable. I should take it back to the settlement.
Get out of here!
I thought you were a fighter, yet you didn't join the battle.
Biding your time for bigger fights?
More of a captain these days. Odd, isn't it? A raider who doesn't raid. Turns out, spending years getting damn near chopped in half leaves you with enough aches and stiff muscles to keep you both bound. Now come, let us go.
Give me a hand with this.
I don't know about you, but I am ready to return to Ravenschorpe. Let the crew know when you are ready.
Let the sail out! Give me a hand over here.
Another, oh, God, I came out of it.